Hi guys, welcome to 4 Tricks and Tweaks, and in this video I'll be teaching you guys how you can transfer USDT from one Binance account to another Binance account. And the main reason you should watch this video to the end is that I'll be teaching you the cheapest network to use, how you can save yourself a lot of money, and how you can transfer this token very fast, save yourself money. And I'll be leaving a referral link where you can create a Binance account if you don't have a Binance account. Make sure you watch this video from the end and you don't miss any part of this video, because I'll be teaching you guys something very, very interesting. So let's go straight to the video. Let's say you want to transfer USDT from your Binance account to another person's Binance account. Now, if you come to your wallet, from wallet you go to spot. You go from here, yeah? You go to spot, right? Now, the thing is, from spot, I have some USDT on my spot wallet, and let's say I want to transfer. I've transferred recently. I don't have plans to transfer. I'm going to teach you guys step by step how you can do it, just for the sake of this tutorial. So if I click on my USDT now, if you want to transfer, you're going to go to withdraw. You go to withdraw, you paste the person's wallet address, you select the network, and you put the amount. However, I want to show you guys something. Now, let's say somebody is copying his or her wallet address to you. There are different networks. There's ERC network, ERC20 network, is Ethereum 20, there's BEP network, is Binance network, there's BEP20, is Binance Smart Chain, and we have TRC20, is Tron network. Now, ERC20 is the most expensive, and if you use the ERC20 network, a lot of money might be debited as network fee. But if you use the BEP2, is cheaper than ERC20, but it's also expensive. If you use BEP20, that's the Binance Smart Chain network, is cheap, but the higher the transaction, the higher the fee. However, TRC20 network, the Tron network, is fixed. They will charge you $1 no matter the amount you are transferring. If you are transferring 1,000 USDT, you will be charged $1. If you are transferring 20 USDT, you will be charged $1. So I advise people, most times, use the TRC20, especially if you are doing a transaction that is much. That being said, all the person needs to do is to come to his or her deposit address. The person sending you is a USDT link. You just send account. Will come to his deposit address, click on TRC20, copy the address, sent to you. When the person sends you the address, then you that are transferring the crypto, you go to withdraw. When you go to withdraw, you paste the address here. Are you listening to me? You paste the address here. Automatically, it's going to bring out the network, TRC20. Then you click on the amount of crypto you want to send. So for example, for the sake of this video, let's say you're sending like 30 USDT. Now, one USDT will be charged as transaction fee. Then click on withdraw. When you click on withdraw, they'll tell you the amount you're transferring and stuff like that. You click on confirm. When you click on confirm, it's going to take you to the next place where you are going to put your verification code and your email code, depending on the number of verification you have done. You click on submit, and that is how you send it. Once you click submit, the cryptocurrency will deliver to the Binance wallet you are sending to. So that is how you send it. And make sure you smash the subscribe button, you turn on the bell post notification on, so that when I drop interesting content like this, you'll be among the first to see it. And like I said, I'll be leaving a link in the description of this video for those of you that want to create a Binance account. If you use that link to create, you have 10% discount on every transaction you make on Binance. So this is another interesting content. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye for now. Signing out.